What's up, YouTube? Back in with another one. Today, I want to show you guys something. I'm not sure if you guys ever heard of this game, but it's called Sleeping Dogs.
It's a lot like
YouTube. I'm not even joking. It's the only main difference is no online and there's the one playable character, but basically, there's no airport or airplane, but. But I'm going to show you every single
vehicle.
Well, basically.
There's this. Go to the next one.
Ooh, this is personally my favorite. Oh, classic. Ooh, turbo.
There's all the vehicles,
but...
No!
Buddy! Now what I press on for it. Let's just do this.
Let's make a way. As you can see, this is
much better graphics than GTA 4. Trust me, I would have hit that car, that would have been fine.
If your parents don't allow you
to get GTA 5 or 4, this is where it allows you to play it. Don't allow you to be a game like it. This is a game that you should go for.
It's like GTA 5, by the way.
You want to say Bowser?
I'm just going to show you
all the prison outfits.
There's this one. This one. This one.
This one. This one. This one's just gross to me.
There's this one.
Doctor.
There's this one. There's this one.
This one you have to get like basically everything.
Here's this one. This is the one I already chose.
This one?
There are probably going to be soon
more, but and by the way, if you guys didn't know, you get a gun whenever you beat the game. Like, it always spawns at your safe houses. All of them.
And in the end,
you wonder, do you even get to make any new phone calls when you're at the end? Do you even get a new phone call when you beat the game? Well, you get a phone call, which allows you to do this, watch this. I already chose what.
You think the parking
garage is on the way to get it your own personal car? Well, no. And of course, he's the worst driver ever. But yeah, you just call up your valet, and he brings you a car, and you go to your garage. Well, let's try this a little bit, but...
massive range of accessories.
Come on, dude. Like I say, you
wanna, whenever you get a car, you wanna to be this motorcycle watch.
press triangle.
Well, on PlayStation, but for Xbox, you press Y. You go back into. But it's interesting.
First, let's have the characters sleep.
The time would go by.
To be honest, this is kind of like GTA 4
and 5.
Get up, buddy. Okay, as you can see, this is pretty good.
Do this. Do this.
As you can see, it was an orange car last time, but...
As you can see, I pressed triangle on when I was at the parking lot, and then he came in on this.
That's how you do it.
So yeah. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.